Aye, she met me, let me fuck in the shower. I wrote my number in the mist on the mirror. I'm not the type to tell my homies about ya. You're not the type to hold me down through the years. I'll be your baby darling, your bodyguard if you tell me.
Hello, welcome back to the channel. We have just touched down in Fort Worth,
Texas. Welcome back to another vlog.
2.5 hours from Austin.
Was it? I was like almost 3 hours probably.
Yeah, I accidentally thought we were going to Dallas. I thought Fort Worth and Dallas were next to each other. We had to reroute to Fort Worth. So I added a few minutes to the trip, but we made it. We're at the Stockyards right now.
Yeah, it's our first time here. We've never been here. Dame's never been to Dallas. I've never been to Fort Worth, so we're stopping in Fort Worth. Some of our family friends are, well, two of our family friends live here, and then more family friends are visiting, so a bunch of them here this weekend, so we thought we would go or come over and say hi.
Yeah.
So, first time in Fort Worth. We just drove through, like, the Stockyards downtown, I guess there's downtown and there's the Stockyards. We just drove through both, but we're in the Stockyards now, and it's very, like, old Western cowboy
Alamo vibes
town, like brick roads, and I don't know, it's really cute. And yeah, it reminds me of like Fredericksburg, like hominess, you know. Mm-hmm. Cozy, but definitely a little more touristy.
Super touristy,
but they have all the good stores, like Tacova's area, Lucchese, all the boot stores, all the hat stores, Kimosabe. It'll be fun to go shopping.
Yeah, I think right now our friends aren't going to be here till probably like a little after 1. It's noon right now.
Yeah.
So we'll probably just pop in and grab, I want a drink or something.
Let's get a drink. Let's get some food. I'm hungry.
Like a snack.
We stopped at Bucky's on the way and I got some hard-boiled eggs. Dame got a taco / burrito thing that was super good, but
That's all we had. It was small.
Huh? Yeah.
That's all we had.
But yeah, got a coffee this morning, hit the road, stopped at Bucky's, kind of uneventful, right?
Yeah, it's just, we don't know if we're going to stay
the night.
Tonight.
Yeah, they have a guest room, but we'll see if we feel like driving back or not. We're celebrating someone's birthday, so we may go to Topgolf later, just kind of seeing where the day takes us.
But for now, we got kind of like a little over,
an hour to chill, so I think we'll probably get a drink, get some food, go shopping, and meet up with them when they get here.
Sounds good.
Line.
Found the crew. We're doing a boomerang. Oh my god. Got a marg. Oh, nice. Okay, you have to tell me how you like it. What beer did you get?
I don't know. It just says Mexican lager. So.
What beer did you get?
Probably a Corona.
Margarita gang.
Okay, so we just left this bar, Second Rodeo, and we're gonna take a
cocktail to go.
Trip around the town.
Do a little shopping.
We're gonna hit Tacova's, but I just want to say in this town you can just literally walk around with your drinks. It's kind of funny.
Kind of love it.
She got a, what'd you get?
I got a grapefruit ranch water.
And then I got like a little to-go tequila old fashioned, yeah. But
yep. How is it? You try it?
Yeah, it's pretty good. Found some new boots. Tay's shopping, Dame's drinking. They got a bar in here, so we got a ranch water.
Yeah, I like the height on those a lot. Those are the Annie. They feel better? Stunning.
They're comfy.
Cute. These are a lot comfier than the other ones, I thought. These are the Annie. They're like a good little height. Simple. I'm looking for the black, though.
That color or the black?
Right. LOL in the like comparison. But they're kind of cute. These are a 9.
If I didn't have to, I probably would.
I like them.
No, they're cool.
These are the Annie. Yeah, let me see if I can find them in black somewhere. I know what you mean. They gotta be like the perfect, you know what I mean, fit. The ones I tried on for my mom were really like tight in the toe.
Sorry.
Oh, you're good.
Yeah. Well, she's a large
toe. Cutest wallets.
I like this one.
I weirdly love the orange. Orange is kind of a slay.
Orange is kind of cool.
Yeah. I love these little like...
Is that a passport holder?
That looks like it, yeah. That's kind of sick. You need a passport holder.
I do.
You want to... what's this called? What's this called?
Alligator?
Yeah. Cute. Love everything here. Obsessed. Little barbecue pit stop.
Barbecue pit stop. What's this place called? Cooper's?
I think it's called Cooper's Old Time or something. I don't know, but it's huge in here.
Yeah.
Had to do a little taste test and compare it to Terry Black's.
Yeah. Yeah.
Corn, turkey, potato salad, beans, pickles. What's this? Baked potato?
Yep.
Yum. Brisket, cobbler. Oh my god, Jewel. Little salad. Stunning. Let me try it. So the espresso slaps. That's the espresso, right?
Yeah. This is does not
this
slap.
Is stronger.
This is not.
Yeah. Let me try it.
I can taste the alcohol. And here's mine. I really. It's more coffee.
Yeah, sure. I'll hold it.
He'll drink it.
That's good. You ready?
Whoa. Okay, that's just like a bottle of tequila. That's not.
I know.
Hey, actually, if we go buy a bottle of vodka, we can.
What? Ew.
I feel like I do have to drink like COVID, I would have bought this
for Tammy. Yeah. Well, that's what we made all of Christmas.
Let's go get a bottle of vodka. We can make
what'd you get?
My favorite bar on planet Earth.
Yeah, so we're at this place called the Juver.
Drover.
Drover? Oh, come here. Called the what?
Hotel Drover.
Hotel Drover.
Super cute. They have like a little kiwi store like in the lobby. Cutest bar ever. Deer's everywhere. It's
a little lay of the land.
Well,
chandelier pool. What? Checking in.
It's been a day. It's a fun day.
Yeah, it has been.
What's your rating at Fort Worth?
7 out of 10.
What?
8 out of 10. 10 out of 10?
Yeah.
No, it really is so fun. Is it 10 out of 10 for you?
I love it here.
Yeah. It's cool. It really is cool. It's
like,
so cool.
You can walk around with your beer in your hand. You can go to the food store.
Yeah.
You can go get barbecue.
Yeah.
There's a really cute hotel.
Maybe like 8.5 out of 10.
Cute bar on the water.
I will say what I love about it is that, yeah, you can just like, there's so many like little shops and stuff that you can go to, and then like, yeah, you can just bring your...
Billy Bob's is here.
Bring your beer.
We're about walking to, on the water.
Walking on the water. We're about to head back to Dallas here, I think, soon.
You got a beer.
She got a beer. A little ultra.
It's been a great day, though. The weather's not so bad.
Okay, much later in the evening. We haven't really been able to vlog a whole lot. We've just been spending a lot of time with our friends, but we
going
are
to Topgolf.
Going to Topgolf right now. I haven't been to Topgolf in so long. So I'm actually.
You're Soldier Boy playing in the back?
It's like a Topgolf slash batting cage slash mini golf.
Yeah, it's like a super Topgolf.
A lot of stuff going on right now. I'm also really tired, but I'm trying to power through.
We are. Gonna head in, maybe get an espresso, maybe get a coffee or something.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I hit a wall after Fort Worth. But yeah, I could use an espresso or a coffee or something. Yeah. Some little pick-me-up.
Sounds good.
Okay, let's do it. Looks like they're waiting on us.
Let go.
Hey, babe.
Game on.
Got our mini golf going. Look at this course.
Playing the red course.
Playing the red course, which would be that one.
And it's crazy.
Oh, shit.
Probably like, what, 60?
Game on. What's the wager?
Let's go. Wager is...
winning us all.
Oh! Damn,
so cool.
You got robbed.
You're up next.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are. Everybody's going except you and me.
Woo! I was ready. You're on the outside. Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh!
All right, girls, we gotta get it on this ramp.
You did good.
Mine was good, yeah.
Yeah.
It only took me 2 shots, whatever that means. Maybe like a birdie? Is that what that's called?
Birdie would be 2 under par. Or 1 under par?
That's what I got.
1 under par.
I don't know what that even means.
You said 2 shots. There's no par on mini golf, though.
Whatever. I definitely got a birdie.
What's birdie? 2 under? 1 under.
I don't know. I just like saying it.
Oh my god, my dad would be so
okay,
mad.
Corinne.
Look at my hair.
Your dad's hit my head.
I did not bad. Did you get a hole in one?
Only one.
Literally everyone got a hole in one movie.
That would not have been the story.
Even
the
Anita. I thought
I hit it in the water.
Hole in one on 18th hole.
Woohoo!
Yeah!
One.
Way to go, Anita!
Woohoo! We're waiting for our
sure Craig won
score
Craig
roundup.
Craig won the whole thing.
I was last. I won. I can't read it. Tell me the score.
43. Aubrey, we lost.
I won?
Me and Aubrey lost.
What did I get? What did we get?
Oh, we got second.
We got second?
I think so.
Woohoo! Woohoo! Behind the pals? Nice.
Nice. They're all pretty consistent.
Even without a hole in one.
There are a lot of twos in there.
Actually, you got one for us, huh?
Yeah, I got one. We got a lot of twos, though. It was good.
Nice.
Okay, good morning guys. I'm on my way to F45 right now. We decided to come home last night. We didn't get home until probably about 1 a.m. But it's all good. So Tay's still, she's just now waking up actually, but I decided to go to F45, the 11 a.m. class, a little bit later. Just because I feel like I needed to sweat. Yesterday we just ate a lot. Like, we had like barbecue, we had Wendy's, we had Bucky's breakfast burritos and shit. So I just need to work out to feel like I'm cleansing myself real quick. But I'm running a little late. Good sweat. It was a cardio class, so it was a good sweat. I am pulling into Starbucks now. I'm gonna get me a coffee. I've been wanting to try the, me and Tay both have been wanting to try the pistachio cream cold brew. So I think we're gonna give that a shot today. Let me call her though and see. Call her and see if she wants anything else.
Hello.
Good morning. Hold on. Good morning. What are you doing?
Laying in bed.
Okay. I was going to get a coffee here at Starbucks. Did you want one?
I really want a Noble Joe.
Noble Joe?
Yeah.
Okay, we can walk over there if you want.
It's okay. I'm good on Starbucks, thank you though.
Okay, I just been, after my workout, I got a craving for a pistachio cream cold brew, so.
You're going to have a second
try it. I will. Okay, I'm going to get this and I'll be home in a second.
Whoa, it's like.
Looks like chocolate milk. Taste test of the pistachio cream cold brew. I told him I was getting it, but.
I can smell it, it's
we
so
haven't
sweet.
Done the taste test yet.
It's really good.
It's good. I think I like the pumpkin.
The topping is really sweet.
I think I like the pumpkin cream better though.
Really?
Yeah.
Mmm, that's good. I want to see on the app like what's in it. It's good, but like it literally tastes like a pot of sugar.
I know.
250 calories for the grande. You could get less vanilla. It has 2 pumps of vanilla, pistachio cream cold foam, and salted brown butter topping. That's what I like, and I'm going to get that on everything else that I get.
The salted brown
butter topping. That's what I keep tasting in the foam.
Yeah, I feel like 1 pump of vanilla would be a little less intense, mm-hmm. even.
Yeah, I mean, there's 32 grams of sugar. That's like...
That's insane.
Imagine like starting your day with that.
I can't drink that now.
Craziness.
But am I? Yes.
Yeah. Dave just got back from his workout. I'm gonna make us breakfast.
I told him I went to go pump some iron.
Okay.
What are you making?
Good morning. Whatever you want.
Whatever I want.
My finest.
Pancakes. Bacon. Eggs. No, I really, honestly, eggs and...
I was gonna, since we have those English muffins, I was gonna make a breakfast sandwich, or we can make like an egg potato bowl. Or we could do a toast.
Let's do an egg potato bowl.
Really?
That's my choice.
Okay.
Only because we'll probably have those... when we're watching the game, we'll probably make those things. That's a lot of bread.
Oh, so less bread.
Yeah.
For breakfast.
Yeah.
Cool. Sounds good to me.
Okay, just got back from Whole Foods, so I'm gonna do a quick haul. So we got onions, just restocking on those. Some potatoes, because Tay likes to make french fries. Stocking back up on our Roma tomatoes, got some grape tomatoes, got our portobellas that we're making this week, and then just some regular mushrooms that we always use throughout the week. Got some salmon for dinner this week, and then some baby butter lettuce that we like to put on our portobellos are for making like a veggie sandwich for lunch or something. We'll use that. Some chopped kale for the salmon bowls and shrimp bowls. I got these Brussels sprouts that I'm gonna use, I might make today when we watch the Chiefs Bengals game. I just kind of got a craving for them. Some broccoli that we'll use in our bowls as well this week. Restocked on eggs, some couscous, some yellow bird, restock. This is like the best hot sauce, as you guys know. We got some of the Rao's Bolognese sauce that we mentioned earlier. Super good. Some chili for Tay that she likes for lunch. And then me and Tay always like, we pick up just a can of garbanzo and black beans because we like to have them on stock. Some of these pita crackers. Simple Mills with some hummus that we'll snack on here in a minute. Some baby carrots, avocados, some peppers that already came sliced, which is kind of nice. We'll use those for our bowls this week. And then Caesar salad kit. And then we tried this everything chopped kit last week and we really liked it, so got it again. But yeah, quick haul.
Okay. Package delivery. I have an Aritzia package that came in, and then my mom got me this for Christmas. It never came in time, so she actually just shipped it to me. But it is the Lux Unfiltered hand wash, and I love Lux Unfiltered everything. Their tanning stuff, their face drops, all of it is amazing. And I've been dying for like a cute like bathroom setup have hand soap and lotion. She doesn't make like a lotion that comes in this, but it's the cutest hand wash ever. Neroli is the scent. We'll have to smell it. But so cute. Love everything she does. All the branding is so good. Always. I'm excited. I really want to get like a cute little I want to get a cute little like wood platform or tray or something to set it on. Really step up the bathroom game. Cute, cute, cute. And then I have a little Aritzia package that came in. Dane got me this Dairy Boy. Actually funny, I'm wearing it today, but he got me this Dairy Boy sweatshirt that I love. But it's like a heavyweight black thick material. And I really just needed like a matching sweatpant to wear with it. Cause I have like some Lulu joggers, but they're not very like, I don't know, like cotton heavy thick sweatpant vibe. They're more like a sporty, like a little leaner, slimmer fit. Not the vibe for like this style crew neck. So I wanted to get a good pair of black sweats that I love. Also Aritzia's packaging. It's just everything. Always. Oop. Okay, so loud, but that's my buffalo cauliflower that is done. Shake, shake, shake. They were having a sale, and so figured I would try them. I don't have any Aritzia sweats. I have like their crop tops that I love, their socks that I love, but none of their sweatsuits. These are the like ultra, what are they called? They're kind of like the oversized sweats. There's like a regular size and then there's like a baggier, yeah, super relaxed is what it's called. These are a medium in the black and so far so good. The only thing is like they're looking a little short for me. I guess I'll just throw them over these biker shorts that I have on right now. Ooh, soft. Okay. Cute. Oh my god, these are so soft. Wow, and I really like the fit of them. I don't know if you can see very well, but cute little black string. Not like a super crazy waistband. Pretty simple. I like the back. It's not like a saggy butt yet anyway. Sometimes they'll stretch out if you wear them, but wow, I really like these. These were a good buy. I wish they had more colors on sale, but these blacks just happen to work out and they look pretty good with a sweatshirt, I think. I don't know. They might be a little dark. What do we think? Definitely darker than the sweater, but it's all right. I definitely needed like a good pair of black sweats, so good purchase. I also got another package this week. I've been wanting the Gani like winter boots for so long. They're like the waterproof lug boots. They have them in like a flat boot or a little bit of a heel. And everyone I know on Instagram has been wearing the heeled ones all winter. And I just could not bring myself to spend $500 on boots that I've never even tried on before. So I found a dupe in a Steve Madden and they look so freakishly similar that I was like, I have to do it. This is what they look like. They have that same little toe detail. Like, this has to be illegal. Anyway, Steve Madden's doing it though. But I got these on sale for like, I think after the discount code, I paid probably $60 for these, which is so insane compared to the like $4.95 is what Givani is. But I am usually 9.5. I ordered them in a 10 and they are still small on me. So I don't know what to do. They were final sale, so I don't know if I can even exchange them for a bigger size, but I'll show you. They're so cute on. They're really comfortable if, you know, they were the right size, but I really love them. I'm so excited. I don't know if I'm gonna go to the store this week and see if they'll let me exchange them. I'm sick of having shoes that are like too small or just not comfortable. So anyways, either way, like they were still only $60. So even two was like $120 compared to
the 500 that I would have spent on the Ghani, so this was a great find. I'm into it. But we're going to Tahoe soon, so I figured a good little winter boot would be nice to have. And I've been needing something all season, so anyways, that's my shopping for the week.
Babe. What? Fine, you can go sit. Watch your little football.
You wanna watch too?
Just kidding. Yeah, I'm gonna make some toast. The game's almost over, but I'm back from my workout wearing my absolute favorite pajama set.
Skims?
Can't see it, but it's these little boxers. It's the boyfriend collection. So soft. Like, I want to sleep in this every day, and I only have one set, so yeah, we gotta work on that. And we're gonna make baby toast.
Do you need more bread than that?
Yeah.
I didn't know how much you wanted to make.
For sure. So we made these, like, well, we made a bunch of versions of them before, but we made this same one, like, 2 weeks ago, maybe. What we do is, like, buy a loaf of this French bread and chop it up into little baby toasts, and then we'll broil them with a little butter on them. Get them crispy. And then we're making two versions. We're doing the mozzarella tomato, like, balsamic glaze one. And then we're gonna do a fig, apple, and jalapeno one. So, show you guys how they turn out. I'm in this on my own.
Yeah, you are. See, you just made me miss the interception.
Oh no, an interception.
No bangles.
How's Joe Burrow doing?
Really good.
How's Mahomes doing?
They're both playing pretty well.
This tray in. Get them nice and crispy. And then we do the toppings. We don't put it back in after the toppings, right?
No.
Toppings are just like fresh and it's good to go.
Yeah, we just top it. Charcuterie tray.
We do. We need more cutting boards. And we need like a leather tray like that I can bring to bed. We finished Gilmore Girls, you guys. Can you believe that? 7 seasons? That's like a lot of TV.
That
is.
I know. God, I'm proud to say that one.
I know. Good. I do love that show. Maybe we'll get back into Friends. I don't know. I really want to watch Jack Ryan. Ooh, yeah. Okay. That was quick. This we've done like what is it called, like spinach and artichoke ones. We look up like different restaurant menus and see what they do, get a little inspo. But that's the football snack of the night.
Oh, keep it up, Gavin.
Baby, are you up right now? Let's talk, meet me in the upside down. Being with me got a lot of upsides down.